Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new, please, honey, before I continue with this video, press that subscribe button. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome. So today we're going outside, guys, and yeah, quick updates. We can now go outside, but with special permission. And today I'm taking you guys to go replace my ring lights, yeah, because my old one is dead. Well, I'm not sure if it's dead. I'm gonna find out. So I've just reached the West Gate. Oh, technology. I'm going to get my ring light fixed or replaced. I'm not sure yet, because the person that I asked yesterday to fix for me told me that my ring light is dead. Guys, I'm just leaving school from the West Gate. That's my school there. So your girl is a cheapskate. I'm not taking any taxi or whatsoever, because taking a taxi to that place is just ridiculously expensive. And I mean, the bus is only one price, so why not? So I'm just going to find myself a bus. Like I said, guys, I'm taking the bus, and I can already see the bus from behind. And yeah, anyways, there are so many people on the bus stop, so I think I'll be standing. I wanted to give you guys a life update whilst I'm in the bus, so if I find a seat, I will. The bus is right behind me. Oh, there's just so many people. I obviously can't enter the bus without my mask. Oh, there's so many people. I hope I find a seat. Well, the bus initially it's empty. But then there's so many people here at the station. I just hope I find myself a seat. Like I said, the bus is packed. Now I'm standing. So I hope more people get off on the next stop. Anyways, guys, I think there's gonna be the bus noise behind. Bus now in the way, the road is closed. This is where I'm supposed to be crossing from, and it's closed, meaning I have to walk all the way that side. OMG, like what the F. It's a beautiful day today, and yeah, I think I should just make it like sort of like a day in my life, because when I get back to school, I'm going to go for my volleyball training. We've got a match on Monday. Okay. We've got a match on Monday. I don't know if I should take the match serious, because yo guys, yeah, it's bad, it's rough out there. But anyways, I hate the fact that I'm walking all the way around. At my destination, and I know, sorry for that guys, somebody was trying to talk to me about buying, they were trying to convince me to buy a pen, of which like I don't even need a pen. But anyways, like I was saying, this spot is like a common spot for foreigners, like here in China, in my city, like a lot happens this side. You can come to shop, to eat, blah blah blah. But yeah, well, there's gonna be a whole lot of these people trying to convince me. Hi, Niao. Oh, you guys. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I'm now used to this, like being a black person, being stopped for pictures, and all that, but it is what it is. But here's the Tukwai shop. I like this shop because it's like Tukwai, everything in this Tukwai. I think I'll pass through here when I'm coming back. This is the electric market, and everything electric gets sold here, from microwaves, stoves, phones, anything electrical you can find it here. And downstairs there's a place for phones downstairs, but I'm tired, guys. I can already see some ring lights, and I don't remember where I bought my last one, so I'm gonna be comparing prices and all that. There's so many places for ring lights. Problem is, I don't remember where I bought mine. But if my boyfriend was here, he was going to know. That I know for a fact. So let me keep on walking. And this is where I actually bought my TV, but not this exact shop, but I never remember any of the shops. So now find a shop, guys, because now I'm just walking around like a homeless person. Let me try and find a shop, because I swear I don't remember the shop where I got this ring light from. And that was like back in, when was it, last of last year? I don't even remember, but yeah. So I don't even know where I'm going. I hope I find a person who can fix it, or else I have to buy a new one. I have to head down the side because I see ring lights. I hope you can fix it. Like, I don't want to spend a whole lot of money on this. Like, yeah. If he's gonna manage to fix it, but whilst I'm sitting here, I can smell someone eating a burger, guys, and it smells so good. The way I'm craving for a burger right now, yes. I think I need to phone somebody's son to send me some money because I'm feeling hungry now. It smells so good. I think it's like Burger King, if I'm not mistaken. Just told me how much it is gonna cost to fix it, and it's okay, it's reasonable, but I'm now worried, I'm now concerned that what if it dies again. But anyways, we'll just see. Let me just get it fixed. If I'm satisfied, it is what it is. If I'm not satisfied, then I guess I have to spend more money and getting a new one. Oh, I don't know if I should get it fixed and still get a new one. This thing. Baby got fixed, guys. I'm finally going to get that burger because, like, you have the extra change now, and I'm so happy. Oh, baby has been fixed, yo. I'm so happy, like, I'm super happy. But now I want to ask, I want to look for a tripod stand, so I'm probably gonna go back downstairs to look for one there. Which way did I even come again? See, that's why I hate this place, because I always get lost. Oh no, I have a feeling I'm already way lost, but let me find my way. I'm lost, guys. I don't know where I'm going. And okay, there's someone written exit, So let me follow that because I'm really lost. Oh, okay, now I remember. I've seen a familiar face. Okay, found my way. Found my way because I'm using the stairs. So, good for Chilo. Now I need to look for a tripod stand. I'm now back on the first floor. So, okay, let me get a picture of the tripod stand that I want. And I'm gonna start looking for it. Okay, so I couldn't find the exact tripod stand that I wanted. There was this nice portable one, but it's a bit out of my budget, so I didn't buy it. So I guess I'm just gonna head back to school now. Hello. Hi. Oh. The baby doesn't want me. I feel so embarrassed. So I think I'm just gonna head back to school now. I was gonna give you a little tour of this place, but I feel tired and exhausted. And in fact, I actually want some food. So I don't know, but yeah. Continue liking, continue commenting, continue. But please don't comment that the baby doesn't like me, because Chinese babies don't like me at all. I'm now outside and I'm hungry. Like, I'll continue preaching, I'm hungry. And yeah, I think I should get some food. There's this nice chow fun place that I know of that's behind these buildings. So I don't know if I'm gonna head there or I should just go eat at the school canteen. Oh, I'm tired. And yeah, guys, don't mind me. Like, I hate wearing a mask. I really hate wearing a mask. So I feel safe. But anyways, people, please do wear masks and follow the COVID-19 World Health Organization regulations. Don't be like me. It's just that I like breathing fresh air. It's been long and this is like one of my favorite spots to hang out. Like, you know. So, yeah, in fact, let me take you guys to the Tukwai shop so you can see what's popping there. Shop. I'm not even sure if I want anything in there though, but I'm just gonna take a quick look. It's also packed. Guys, I did not need anything, so I'm just gonna head back to school. So I'm not sure if I should continue with this video or not, but okay, I think I'm gonna continue with it, okay? So, but right now, it's also, the bus is probably gonna be packed again, and I'll probably be standing on the way back to school. And I'm starving, so I'll probably get food when I get at school, because I'm just tired of this place already. Once again, there's some sort of construction happening. Guys, I don't know what's up with China having construction everywhere. Like, I mean, every time, every road, there's just gonna be something taking place. Now I don't even know which stop I'm supposed to go get my bus at. Ah, this is so frustrating. The substitute station for bus 117. Yeah. So I guess I have to wait here for the bus. Time, I'm finally sitting. Finally in the bus, guys, on my way back to school. There's a whole lot of traffic. I'm hungry. Ugh, I need to eat something. But I'm glad that there are no people. Because remember when I came in the morning, like, the bus was packed and I was standing. But now I'm hungry. I want to go to the canteen and get something to eat. Okay. We're in. Anyways, stay tuned, guys. Because, like, my day is a bit long. So.
It's not working. I just got back to my room and the ring light is not working.
Denise is angry at me because I made her wait. Now I have to go explain that when I got to my room, my ring light was not working. Denise! Denise! Hi. How are you? I'm not fine. She doesn't like the camera. I do not know why. Listen, my ring light is not working anyway. Jenny! No food for you. The canteen is empty at the moment because these kids will come have their dinner at around 6 p.m. or 5:30, somewhere around there. So I've ordered my food. I'm about to dig in. Guys, my ring light is not working, so I'm about to eat the depression out. Eat it in or out, I don't care, something like that. Forgot to end the video, right? So I just want to say thank you so much for watching. I'm back again at the volleyball courts because we're supposed to be having a match, but apparently there's been postponed, so we're just going to continue training. And I'm going back tomorrow to the electric markets to try and sort out my ring light issue. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, give it a thumbs up. Oh, this looks interesting. But yeah, thank you so much, guys. Like, I'm just gonna continue here with the volleyball, and yeah.